The View discusses Raby Franken, co-host shocked by what comes out of Joy Behar's mouth. After bombshell allegations with photographic evidence of sexual assault emerged, most of the country is talking about Al Franken, and things aren't looking too good for him. It looks like The View is the latest to weigh in, but things went horribly wrong as even a co-host was shocked by what came out of Joy Behar's mouth while discussing Raby Franken. The View is straight garbage. Sadly, it seems that there's actually a portion of the country that gets their news from the clucking hens, despite the fact that it's so heavily imbalanced. Although most people know not to trust what the opinionated show hosts have to say, it seems that they have yet to lose all credibility as it's still broadcast. Too bad for them, that may be a thing of the past after what happened on their most recent show. Trying to stay relevant, the women hosting the show decided to talk about Senator Al Franken and the accusations most recently leveled against him. As Mad World News reported, Franken was accused of sexually assaulting a woman back in 2006. According to his accuser, Lynn Freeland, the man fondled her breasts while she was sleeping and aggressively stuck his tongue in her mouth. Franken first tried to say that he didn't remember the situation being like that but has since come forward to issue a second statement. In all, he apologized and called for an ethics investigation into his behavior in order to help remedy the problem. Tweeden has since accepted Franken's apology but stated that she wonders why he didn't apologize to her 11 years ago when he had the chance. However, things may be heating up for Franken rather than cooling down, as it's since been revealed that another woman is now coming forward and saying that she had a similar experience. Too bad for Franken, even the left is hanging him out to dry on this one, and rightfully so. In fact, even the ultra-liberal show The View decided to weigh in, but not everything went according to plan. As it turns out, viewers and at least one co-host were shocked to hear what Joy Behar had to say during the segment. As the Daily Caller reports, the liberal women on The View tried to pivot the conversation to President Donald Trump while discussing accusations of sexual assault against Democratic Senator Al Franken. Still trying to make this a partisan issue, Behar was the first to bring up Trump, even though the president isn't even remotely related to the topic at hand. What about Trump? His people are saying that those women who accused him are liars, Behar said. However, things would immediately blow up in her face as at least one co-host was noticeably thrown back by the remarks. Oh my God, this isn't about Trump right now though, said panelist Meghan McCain, who was clearly fed up with Behar's insistence on making every conversation about the president. This is serious. I know her. And when you're saying what about Trump, what about Trump? This is about lean. This is an epidemic. Bipartisan, across party lines. The View ought to change their name to better reflect what they stand for. Maybe we should call it the Liberal View or the View the Left thinks you should have, something that reveals it to be a program meant to brainwash a portion of the American people. The fact of the matter here is that Trump had nothing to do with Franken, and The View already had their chance to bash the president about accusations that didn't go anywhere. There is actually photographic evidence of this man's sexual deviance, but all idiots like Behar want to do is use it to attack Trump. The bias here is incredible, and it's honestly dumbfounding that this show is still on the air. It's time to shut these morons down. They're doing far more harm than good with their partisan tactics.